the only ghost that I ever saw. The only ghost that I ever saw was dressed in Melchin. He wore no sandal on his foot. He stepped like flakes of snow. His gait was soundless like a bird, but rapid like the roe. His fashion's quaint, mosaic, or haply mistletoe. His conversation seldom, his laughter like the breeze that dies away in the dimples. Among the pensive trees our interview was transient. Of me, himself was shy, and God forbid I look behind since that appalling day.